with probes exploring stars and asteroids and telescopes taking amazing photos of galaxies, it's an exciting time for space fans. So let's see what we have to look forward to in 2023.
Four-stage engine start. 3, 2, 1. Boosters in ignition. And liftoff of Artemis 1. We rise together back to the moon and beyond.
2022 ended on this enormous Falcon Heavy rocket, Artemis 1, blasting off into space with an unmanned Orion spacecraft to orbit the moon and return to Earth. And so it did. Orion safely splashed down a few weeks later, completing NASA's first steps on a mission to take humans back to the moon. 2023 will continue in this quest. To step foot on the lunar surface by 2025, there'll be more missions like this one to test out the technology to achieve it. One will be to launch the first Nova C lunar lander and deliver 5 science instruments safely to the Ocean of Storms region on the moon. The first Vulcan Center rocket will launch the Peregrine lunar lander, also part of the preparation for a crewed landing on the moon. Aside from several exploratory lunar missions, SpaceX will launch further Crew Dragon spacecraft to resupply cargo for the International Space Station. And not just cargo, there'll be NASA crew flights too. And we'll start seeing space tourists. Blasting off to the ISS, 2 separate flights will take paying guests on a 10-day holiday orbiting the Earth. Well, they can expect a room with a view. Back on Earth, we'll have 4 eclipses, 2 solar eclipses, and 2 lunar eclipses in different parts of the world. Then we have the launch of the first operational mission of the Boeing CST-100 Starliner to the International Space Station, carrying 4 NASA astronauts on a 6-month mission. The European Space Agency plans to launch the Jupiter Icy Moons Explorer spacecraft, which, after an 8-year journey, yes, 8, how old will you be then? That will explore Jupiter and its large ice-covered moons.
4, 3, 2, 1.
All that before October, when SpaceX's Falcon Heavy will launch a NASA exploration mission to the large metallic asteroid named Psyche. Due to software and tech malfunctions, this mission, delayed from 2022, means it will not complete its mission until 2029. But it will perform a flyby of Mars when it eventually gets there.